Today I'm gonna color this picture of the Hulk. Let's start on his face first. He has light green eyes and dark green hair and eyebrows. Let's make his gums light pink. And let's make his shorts purple. And let's color in the rest of his body different shades of green. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in the Hulk. So incredible! Next, let's color in this brick part behind him dark red. And lastly, let's color in the borders purple. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cool. I love all the green colors of the Hulk. He is one awesome superhero. Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Spider-Man. Let's start on his face first. His mask is red with white eyes. And let's color in different parts of his arms and legs blue. And let's color in the rest of his suit red. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Spider-Man. Next, let's color in the words Webbed Wonder red and yellow. Let's color in the background behind him light blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders red and dark blue. am all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so awesome! Spider-Man just looks so cool! He is one amazing superhero! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Black Widow! Let's start on her face first! She has green eyes and dark red lips. And let's color in her skin light peach. And let's make her hair a dark reddish orange. Next, let's color in her wrist gauntlets gold with black gloves. And let's also color in her belt gold with a red Black Widow symbol. And let's color in her bodysuit black with a gray zipper. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Black Widow. Next, let's color in this Avengers symbol red, blue, and gray. and let's make the background blue. Okay, now the very last thing we need to color is the borders. Let's make those red. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so awesome! I love Black Widow's cool suit! She is one amazing superhero! Hey everyone! Don't forget to get your copy of my brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book at itskimmi.com!